song, our prayer. If there's any crowns that we have been wearing, pretending that we are our own kings and we're our own queens, let's bring them all down at the feet of Jesus, for He alone is worthy of our praise. We fall down. So before we sing our next song, I would like all of us to declare this passage, which the song is straight out of. So let's declare Isaiah 40, verse 31. But they who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. All of our strength comes from the Lord and from the Lord above. So let's declare that. For He is our strength. that our strength does not come from ourselves, but it comes from our everlasting God, and that is a true comfort that we can trust. So as we prepare our hearts for the Word of God, let's make this song our prayer and our confession. Let's think through the words as we sing.
Day by day.